blue turf in Boise. Chris Peterson, for the last time, gets to see Kellen Moore play on the blue turf. We will celebrate the career of Kellen Moore throughout today's game. For New Mexico, one last chance for George Barlow to lead Carmen Messina and the Lobos as they look for a major upset on the road. Mountain West football is coming up next on the Mountain. Welcome to Senior Day in Boise, Idaho. The final regular season game at Broncos Stadium, and the fans were out early, braving the cold and wind as they were excited to watch some more Bronco football. New Mexico comes in at 1-10. Boise State is 10-1. Just a few moments ago, Kellen Moore announced here at Broncos Stadium, standing ovation for the all-time winningest quarterback in FBS history, Kellen Moore. 15 minutes on the clock, and we are ready for football. From his own 2-yard line. And he gets hit, bounces off the tackle for a moment, and then goes down.
Get it to your explosive playmakers and let them run with the football.
Holbrook is going to get hit and go down, but he's able to maintain possession. As the pressure came from the blind side from Shea McClellan. Holbrook feeling pressure, gets rid of it. It's incomplete. Chase Baker brought the pressure and got a good hit on B.R. Holbrook, and they do not have a backup quarterback here, Blaine. It's the same thing they had 2 weeks ago as Tarian Austin back in Albuquerque. Moore with all kinds of time, and it is complete. Matt Miller tackled at the 31-yard line. Catch is made. Nifty move. Close to a first down. It's about a yard shy. Chris Potter makes the catch. Junior from Westlake Village, California. Martin. Lane breaks the tackle. And then Messina brings him down at the 15-yard line. So they convert the third down. Kellen Moore to throw it. Got an open receiver. Touchdown, Broncos. Receiving touchdown of the season. He's a senior from right here in Boise.
I play with tempo. They want to play fast today.
That's a nice throw from Kellen Moore. Matt Miller with the catch. Forced out of bounds at the New Mexico 29-yard line. A gain of 15. Second and 8. Moore dumps it to Martin. Martin gets a block inside the 20 and brought down at the 17. Very nice block by one of the receivers there to set up Martin.
And they give good protection when Kellen Moore goes to his check down guy.
Kellen Moore to the end zone. Touchdown, Broncos. Kellen Moore, touchdown pass number 40. That's a new school record. Tyler Shoemaker with the catch. 16-yard connection. And Shoemaker now has 15 receiving touchdowns.
Yeah, he is a touchdown machine. You know, he came into this game with 52 receptions for 853 yards. 16.4 is a really good average.
That's good. Mitch Burrows now waiting inside Lobo territory. And scared, not a good punt. Burrows comes up, fields it. Burrows still on his feet and finally tackled at the 36-yard line. It's Martin again. Nice cutback by Martin. Still on his feet. Great effort by Martin, finally tackled at the 8-yard line. It'll be first and goal. Bubba Forrest hanging on for dear life there to prevent the touchdown. It's Martin. And Martin's in. Touchdown, Broncos. With his 14th rushing touchdown of the season. 1 for 5 on third down. Blitz is coming. Holbrook has time and it's dropped. Would have been a first down. Andrew Aho, the intended target there with Lucas Reed shaking up, that your guy's going to be there. for Kellen Moore. He wants to take a shot down the field, and it's caught. It's Shoemaker. Huge gain on the play. Holbrook throws across his body. It's complete. It's Deion Long. Stays in bounds. He has not been ruled out of bounds and finally tackled at the 26-yard line. Fabus finally caught up to him, but wait, did he manage to tiptoe the sideline? Incredible footwork from Deion Long. Holbrook with time delivers. Barr would have had a touchdown, but he drops it, and the ball will go over to the Broncos. And Holbrook's frustrated, rightfully so. I mean, he couldn't have thrown it any better. Barr would have had the touchdown. I don't think there's any shame in losing to TCU. Great football program. Quick hitter out to the receiver. And a gain of 13 yards on the play. And Moore delivers. Catch is made. Colin Messina trying to rip it out, but unsuccessful. 10 line is brought to you by Remax, the sign you want, the agent you need. Kellen Moore, another completion. And they get the ball into New Mexico territory. Matt Miller with the catch.
It just picks you apart.
Blitz is coming. Moore, another completion. And another first down. This time it's Martin. And Martin, great vision. One man to beat. And Martin takes it. Is he in? Yes. Touchdown, Broncos. James Wright, the tailback. And Wright's going to get hit, and he will not get the first down. The Bronco defense comes up with a stop. And now the Broncos will have excellent field position. But I've got no problem with that decision by Coach Barlow and the New Mexico staff to go. Southwake's going to play action. Nobody near the receiver. See it that frequently in football. Southwick. Very nice ball.
That is a big-time throw right there.
And Southwick, and that's picked off. And then fumbled, and picked up again by New Mexico. Anthony Hooks ended up with it. Scares punt. A line drive punt, but a strong one. Potter has to get out of the way, and now we'll take it on one bounce. Terrific return by Potter into New Mexico territory. 54.